to Extra Camp, everybody. We're having an awesome après jungle party. The studio is packed with more famous flesh than Nick Knowles swimwear. Our DJ is pumping out some serious bangers. Don't worry, Harry. Musical bangers, not emu bangers.
Now, camp had three leaders over the course of the series. Emperor Knoll was first and he ruled with an iron fist, which came in quite useful when he had to massage the cramp in Harry's leg. But as we all know, there are only two people really in charge of this jungle.